Today, we're going to get a different view of this ship that's coming into the Osprey head port, the Eastport. It's coming in the flood tide. You can hear the engines humming from here. The temperature is in the high 20s. And the fairway light will be strong. Looks like they already have their quota. Heading back to the breakwater. Are in hot pursuit.